Mangy thing. I'm just looking for an old well. Know it? Not talking, huh? Magic dowser, show me the well!
Let me guess, you're from Texas or Utah, someplace dried out and barren, right? I heard about water witching before, but it doesn't make sense. I mean, it's just an ordinary branch.
It's a dowsing rod.
Ow!
And I don't like being stalked. Not by psycho nerds or their cat.
He's not really my cat. He's kind of feral. You know, wild. Of course, I do feed him every night, and sometimes he'll come in my window and bring me little dead things.
Look, I'm from Pontiac.
Huh?
Michigan? And if I'm a water witch, then where's the secret well?
You stomp too hard and you'll fall in it.
Oh!
See? Supposed to be so deep, if you fell to the bottom and looked up, you see a sky full of stars in the middle of the day.
Huh.
Surprised she let you move in. My grandma? She owns the Pink Palace. Won't rent to people with kids.
What do you mean?
Oh, I'm not supposed to talk about it. I'm YB. YB Lovat.
YB?
Short for Y-born. Not my idea, of course. What'd you get saddled with?
I wasn't saddled with anything. It's Coraline.
Caroline what?
Coraline. Coraline Jones.
It's not real scientific, but I heard an ordinary name, like Caroline, can lead people to have ordinary expectations about a person.
I think I heard someone calling you Wyborn.
What? I didn't hear anything.
Oh, I definitely heard someone. Why were you born?
Grandma. Well, great to meet a Michigan water witch. But I'd wear gloves next time.
Why?
Because that dowsing rod of yours, it's poison oak.